Let's start the video now.
The wait for reveals and seasons have improved. Nonetheless, within this hustle, there is this animal kingdom whose season 5 will supposedly be released in August. It's a rumor, and for some, it's a good news too. So come, let's check what's the reality. It's one of the most awaited crime thriller drama on Netflix. Seemingly, it was first aired 4 years ago and does not neglect to garner fan base and encourage them. What's more, it has a huge fan base. Over time, it has succeeded in building a place in audiences' hearts. The Animal Kingdom has not only garnered the fan support, but even the critical acclaim. It is so popular, and the main reason is the narrative that keeps the interest and devotion to the series intact and the plot. Even though the story started with the passing of the mom of a kid, but its transit leading a life full of crime. The show followed a pattern of broadcasting each season. Season 4, Truth to be Told, premiered on 28 May 2019, just a year after the third season. This year did not appear in May, regardless of being renewed back in July 2019. We don't have anything to fault, no matter how the pandemic. The Animal Kingdom shooting was brought to a conclusion in March due to coronavirus flare-up. Although a portion of the work was completed as of now, it was as yet postponed. As of this moment, there isn't any official date of launch of the same. There were a couple of rumors that the Animal Kingdom will be aired in August this year. However, when its season or a series is going to be released in media, it's tough to live that. Because social networking, marketing, and promotion are becoming an essential and most efficient portion of promotions, but we do not have any type of those things on the internet, hence the news doesn't seem to be authentic. Having said this, the season is going to be released this year itself, and this year did not appear to end at all.
Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news, and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com. And if you liked our video, hit the like button and share it with your friends. To stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.